wait.
Get ready.
All right, coming up on Good Day Extra, we've all played a game or two of chess in our lifetime,
right? Oh, yes, of course we have, but we've never played it like this. We're going to talk about it after the break. We're actually going to talk to a man. Hey, good morning to you. Oh, and he's a dancing chess guy, too. He's teaching young people some really valuable life lessons.
And one man bringing that lesson to thousands of people all across the country, and that man is Orrin Checkmate Hudson. He is in town for the Allstate Tom Joyner Family Reunion. It's going to be at the Gaylord Palms Convention Center this weekend, and he is joining us in studio this morning, and it's always great to have you. Thanks for coming back to visit us.
Thank you, Amy, for having me, and I'm always honored to be welcome back. Thank you.
Well, you have such a great backstory. Before you became known as Checkmate Hudson, you were a state trooper. You were an Air Force veteran. Tell me how you brought that into this.
Well, it's all about discipline. Discipline is the key to success in all fields. So you have decision plus discipline equal dominion. Decision minus discipline is disaster. So we're teaching people the opposite of wealth is not poor. The opposite of wealth is mismanagement of resources. You have time, you have talents, you have tools, and the purpose is to maximize your resources. The opposite of wealth is not poor. The opposite of wealth is mismanagement of resources. Poor is just a reflection of how you manage your resources.
All right, so talk to me about, you wrote a book about this, about how chess really translates into a life philosophy. What was that realization like for you when you realized, wow, you know what, a game of chess is a game of life?
Well, I was a gang member in my teens, and a teacher taught me, Orrin, to be successful, you must think for yourself. He said, make sure what you do is a product of your own conclusion. And so he said, I'm going to teach you how to play chess. I said, I'm a checker guru. He said, chess, you're using the whole board. I'm going to show you how to use every single square on his board. So chess is about decision making, problem solving, and thinking for yourself, being independent.
All right, so show me what you teach the kids, because I think this is fascinating.
Well, don't do the first thing that pops in your head. Your first crack could be a whack and you can't take it back. So the knight moves on the capital A, 1-2 turn. This is 0-1-2 turn. So here's what happened. The queen married the king. They got married by the bishop. They ran off on a knight and they went to the castle, and the pawns are the children. Now the pawn is a small one, but if a pawn makes it to the other side, the small one can become the big one. The queen is 7 times more powerful than the king. She's the most powerful piece on the board.
So how do the kids react when you bring this message to them? What kind of feedback do you get?
They love it, because it's a game that's really excited, because you're responsible for your own success. It's not about the government. It's not about taxes. It's me, oh Lord, standing in the need of prayer. You have everything you need to win the game, but it's not where you line up, it's where you wind up. You have everything right here to win the game.
What are the biggest challenges you think that kids face today that you didn't even face when you were a kid?
Conformity, people acting like everyone else. You walk around with your pants sagging because he's doing. So my message is heads up, pants up, grades up, and the big one, never give up. Be a leader, not a follower. Don't follow the follower. Be a leader. Think for yourself.
Orrin, if people want to see you.
The expo, come Friday and Saturday. I'm there all day. I'll be there Sunday if the weather permits. And so Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, I'll be there teaching people the best of what I've learned in 40 years. I'm the king of failure. I've lost more chess games than anyone in the world. And so I show people how to wake up and win, how to make every move your best move.
What is the name of your book so people can buy that on Amazon?
My book is One Move at a Time, How to Win at Chess and Life.
You're amazing. Orrin Hudson, thank you so much.
Awesome.
We always love having you. Have a great time this weekend. Be careful and be safe.
Awesome.
All right, Danielle,
peace,
we're going to send